In this blank area, you have to draw a border picture, border design of a granny's sari, a beautiful design. Draw it and then color it. Next, today we will start a exercise of this chapter. So here on the sari, where were the monkeys and the squirrels? High up in the tall trees. Granny की साड़ी में जो पिक्चर बनी थी उसमें मंकीज और स्क्विरल्स कहाँ पर बने हुए थे? High up in the tall trees. So you have to take the correct answer in each. Next one is, this is called the MCQs, okay? How did the sari help the policeman? Policeman की साड़ी ने कैसे हेल्प की थी? The sari wrapped itself around the robber's head. The policeman caught him and put him in the jail. Next one is, shh, granny look. Why did Anu say this? Granny को देखने के लिए क्यों अनु ने ऐसा कहा था? So, number C is the right answer. She wanted granny to be quiet. क्योंकि वो granny को शांत करना चाहती थी. Lakshmi's children wore dresses of dash color. Which color? Lakshmi के children's ने देखिए किस color के dresses पहन रखे हैं? Green. So, you have to take that green. Next, turn over your page. Here it is your next exercise, and this one is poem. So you have to find out the poem in page number 144. Here, as you can see, monkeys climb trees, cheetahs runs, giraffe eat leaves, hippos snore at night, but parrots fly, zebra black and white, turtles swim. Next one is, this is your speaking skills. So here reading skills, you have to repeat after me. Here the sound is P as in pet, like play, page, pair, poem, pity, plenty, pit, pack, place, palace, point, please, potato. Next one is simple present tense. Simple present tense, what is this? Simple present tense means the tense of verb that tells when the action is, was, will or will be carried out. यानी सिंपल प्रेजेंट टेंस हमें वो बताता है कि वो एक्शन कब हुआ है या कब हुआ था और कब होगा. ओनली आर एक्शन दैट happens every day or are true now. So here a exercise, you have to choose the correct option in that bracket boxes. Monkey dash bananas, eat, monkey eat bananas. Next one is, almost every day the elephants have a bath in the river. Elephants, here this plural number, that's why we use have. Next one is, the boys dash scared, the boys are scared. Singular number, as I told you, is am, are. Am I ke saath, is he, she, it ke saath, are you, we, they ke saath. That is the plural numbers and that is the singular number. Next one is, my father is a doctor. We dash wear woolen clothes in winter. Here are the words quiz. Word quiz में क्या करना है आपको? Choose the correct option to complete the sentence. Granny sari was dash missing. Granny की sari क्या हो गई थी? खो गई थी. Next one is, fill in the blanks with the simple present tense. Here also you have to fill the correct form of verb. Like the sun shines brightly, the baby sleeps in its cradle. Baby अपने झूले में सोता है. Next, the children go to the park in the evening. The class starts at 10 a.m. Elephants have long trunks. Here you see, match correctly to make sentences. She has a beautiful doll. They have a mango tree in their garden. I have a huge dog. He has many kites. Next one is, I want new clothes for the children, says Lakshmi. Lakshmi ne kaha, mujhe naye kapde chahiye. Kiske liye? Apne children's ke liye. Next one is, दिस आई वॉन्ट माई फेवरेट साड़ी सेज ग्रैनी. ग्रैनी ने कहा मुझे फेवरेट साड़ी चाहिए. नेक्स्ट वन इज आई वॉन्ट फिश सेज मदर बियर. मदर बियर ने कहा मुझे फिश चाहिए. आई वॉन्ट अ मेडल. आई वॉन्ट द मेडल सेज द पुलिसमैन. पुलिसमैन ने कहा उसे क्या चाहिए, मेडल चाहिए. सो मैच द एनिमल्स इन देयर क्राइज. आपको इन एनिमल्स के साउंड्स को मैच करना है. मंकीज चैटर, टाइगर रॉर, बियर्स ग्रोल, एलिफेंट्स ट्रम्स, हॉर्सेस नीज. नेक्स्ट एक्सरसाइज सी, ज्वाइन द वर्ड्स दैट टुगेदर गो टुगेदर. हियर यू हैव टू ज्वाइन दैट वर्ड. सो स्पॉटेड डियर, बेबी बियर, ब्लू रिवर, फैट लॉयंस, फेवरेट सारी. लर्न टू यूज द डिक्शनरी. Here you have to add a before these words which is given to you and then find the meanings of that word. So this is, you have to do it like as I did. Long, when we use a before that word along, it becomes along. Along it means beside, across, from one side to another, ahead, in front. Next, aloud, loudly, ajar, it means slightly. Here you have to complete the given dialogues. आपको यहाँ पे dialogues दिए गए हैं, उसे complete करना है. How will you complete this? So, firstly say this. Anu said, when did you buy this sari? Granny replied, what she replied? I didn't buy it. Your grandfather gifted it to me on my birthday. Next one is, Anu again said, what a birthday gift. Aapka ye bahut acha birthday gift hai. Then Granny said, I really loved the gift, but today not only me but even the policeman is talking about my sari that helped him in catching the thief. Next one is, Anu said, yes, it did help him to catch the thief. Granny replied, I have a photograph with your grandfather in which I am wearing the same sari. मेरे पास एक photograph है जिसमें मैंने क्या किया था, इस साड़ी को पहना हुआ था. Anu, are you sad? क्या आप दुखी हैं? That, you have to complete this, that Lakshmi made new dresses for her children by cutting your favorite sari into pieces. Then Granny replied, of course not. In fact, it made me happy for so many years. Now it brought a smile on Lakshmi's face and the children looked so nice in the dresses made from my sari. I always knew my sari was very special.